you a drink? The stranger said, let me introduce myself. I have many names, just call me Red. I said, if you're selling, it's no use trying. No, he replied, you could say, I'm just buying. It's just mine, idiosyncrasy. Only when I drink, I like some company. I said, you look like a salesman. I downed another beer. Now he said, I have a project here. I'm a sort of engineer. We drank and talked, and I felt a kind of awe as he told me of his troubles. Through his eyes I saw a world of corruption, hunger and pain, greed and exploitation, and every TV game show ever made. He thrived on human weakness, and I thought, this guy's insane. Politicians are the only advocates he needs for all his projects round the world. They're the ones who sow the seeds. And he told me there was evil everywhere, even in this bar. Then he told me I should leave right now and jump into my car. I said, thanks for the drinks, Red, but what's your real name on the level? He said, if anybody asked you, say, you've been drinking with the devil. Drinking with the devil. Drinking with the devil. Drinking with the devil. What do you make of that? Drinking with the devil. They'd say I was talking through my hat. Drinking with the devil. That guy has lost his mind. Drinking with the devil. In a bar you meet all kinds. Drinking with the devil.
Here is a newsflash just to hand. An explosion in a downtown bar has rocked the city a short time ago. Emergency services are on their way. More news as it comes to hand.